What's up, everybody? Y'all know who this is. I'm back with another one. What's up, everybody? I got my road dog with me, Bosco. We in the car chilling, so I decided to do a video. Food for thought, okay? I just want y'all to think about this, okay? Whenever you go want to breed your female to one of these big studs, ask the breeder, can I see what he's produced? Can I see some of his offsprings? Think about that, okay? Think about that. And I ain't knocking nobody, but I got tagged in a post today, and I didn't appreciate it. I didn't like it. You know, I didn't like it, but that's a whole nother story, because I ain't on here to slander nobody. But make sure they can show you. If the dog been breeding a while, that means he got a lot of kids. So make sure they can show you something he's produced. And if he got adult puppies, tell him you want to see some of those too. You want to see what he's throwing. Because some of these big boys, you know, they got weak nuts. Let's just be real. I'm sorry if I offend anybody. But they not throwing, you know what I'm saying? They not throwing what they look like. I hear people talk about, what's that damn dog name? King Max. I'm not knocking that dude. I promise y'all, I'm not knocking nobody. But somebody showed me a puppy that looked like him. Don't worry, I'll wait. I'll wait on y'all to come up with it. Somebody showed me one of King Max puppies that looked like him, one of his offsprings. Please find me a dog that look like him. He got enough puppies out. So somebody just find one random that look like him. You not. I ain't knocking that dude. I don't know that dude. He don't know me. I'm not knocking him. But before y'all go, you know, thinking y'all breeding to the biggest dog in the world, the best dog, you calling it the best and you ain't never seen the dog. You know, you better do some homework. Do some homework. That's all I'm saying. You know, you look up a car on YouTube before you buy it. You know everything about the car. The dealer that sells it can't tell you nothing about it because you already know everything about the car. Look up some of these dogs, too. Bosco, get out of that. Nah, that joke here bad, y'all. Bosco is up for discussion. Bosco, stop, man. Hey, chill out, okay? Chill. Before we put you in the back. That big fella. Yeah, man. I'm just take a look into things, man. Do your homework. Do your research. You know, dogs take more genetics from the mother than they do the daddy. Be mindful of that. Stay woke. Stay woke. Tell them stay woke, boy. Bosco said stay woke. But yeah, man, that's all I'm saying. Just put something on your mind, man. That's all I was trying to do. Put something on your spirits today. I ain't trying to start no trouble. I got love for everybody. I show respect to everybody. Just, you know, some of these people, y'all, amping up. They ain't throwing no heat, you know what I'm saying, like they think. They not. They not. But anyway, y'all. Me and Bosco about to go get something to eat. Enjoy your day, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for subscribing to Walker Kendall Rockwilders. Thank y'all for everything.